This is Haley.
Anthony.
And
Sean.
And last night we just came back from the Easter show.
Which
Sydney
is
Royal Easter show.
Over here in Australia.
Yeah.
By the way, for those American watchers.
But if you guys want to, if you're in Australia, in New South Wales, near Sydney, if you want to go to the Easter show, you go onto their
website, which is eastershow.com, or you can go on the App Store and type in Easter Show, or on the Apple Store and type in Easter Show to get that app.
Yeah, and that will tell you, we'll tell you all the information down in the description below.
Or you can even go on their YouTube channel. They have a YouTube channel and a Snapchat channel too.
Yes, the Snapchat is Easter Show, but with no space between the R and the S.
That's right. Anyway, what we're doing here today is we're doing the show bag haul. Like, all the show bags that we've got.
Yes, and how many did you get?
I got 1, 2, 3 show bags.
I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I got 8.
Did you count that one? How many did you get, John?
1, 2, 3 as well. 4.
So John got 4, I got 3. So, who are we going to start off with?
We'll start off with the little knickknacks we got not in the show bags.
Okay, well, Haley's the one that's got the knickknacks, not us. Actually, I did get one new knickknack. Sorry. That didn't come in my show bag. I'm just going to find it. There it is. And I'm going to actually open it so you can see what it looks like.
Yeah.
But it's my second team, the Panthers. Just in case anyone wants to know why I'm wearing Newcastle jeans.
Penrith.
Showing the Panthers stuff. But this is actually pretty cool.
It's a cape.
It's a cape. So you wear it, of course, around your neck.
But wear it the other way around.
You look like... if I can get it around my big fat neck. There you go. There, it's a cape. But I'll show you what it looks like.
Mm-hmm.
But that's
technically
like
on the back it just has the Penrith Panthers logo.
Yeah, it just says Panthers on it. It's actually pretty cool. I paid $5 for that. That was like the cheapest thing. Yeah. Anyway, Haley, what's your knickknacks?
Do you got any?
No. So, your knickknacks.
I've got a lot. So the first thing...
Don't turn that on there because it will hurt you a lot.
I know why I bought it.
Actually, yeah, quick to look because it's not there.
So, it's this wand thing. It has three different settings. And it was only $10, so why not? There was also a lightsaber.
But that one looked better.
Yeah, but this was more girly. Mm-hmm. And I liked it more than a lightsaber because I don't even like Star Wars. So.
And she can actually use, there's this thing also in Sydney. It starts next month until June. Starts, I think, the 23rd of May to like the 14th of June or something. It's called Vivit, but it's only at night time. It's actually pretty cool.
Yeah, it's like in the city, there is a light show on all the buildings, like, but on the Opera House,
they have
all different patterns on it.
It's actually pretty cool.
So, like, usually there are light thingy, there are stuff like this there, but not like these actual kind of brands. It's just like a stick where you can wave it around, but like, you wave it around like that and it looks really cool. Yeah.
Okay, so that's the first thing she got.
Mm-hmm.
What else did you get?
I'll do these now. Okay, I got this Mickey hat kind of thing.
Mickey Mouse, it is.
Yeah. So, these were only $2.
And so. Haley, if you know Haley really well, she's obsessed with Disney. And of course, Mickey Mouse is from Disney. Anyway, what's next?
Yeah. And then, another Disney thing. I got a pair of mini ears. And they're meant to light up, but they got no switch. The tag.
You pull that out, and then...
Oh, yeah. So, just go like that.
And I think they change patterns too. Oh no, they just turn off.
Oh, okay. So yeah, that was pretty good.
How much did you pay for those $3?
$3.
And you can easily change the batteries. And you also, with the lights one, you can change the batteries in that.
Yeah.
What else did you get?
So I like stuffed animals, and this was really a good thing for me. I saw it and I'm like, Anthony, give me, was it $2?
$5.
And I'm like, Anthony, give me $5 and get it. And it's toothless because it's so small. Yeah, it just has the normal green eyes, smiley-ish mouth. But surprisingly, not usually on the toothless stuffed animals, they have the red thing.
The red little wing on the tail.
It doesn't usually have it here in Australia, but
it does now.
Pretty cool. So I'm not as into footy as he is, or as he is.
You ever both like, I go for Newcastle, John goes for Hotbet.
So we go for Newcastle Knights, he goes for South Sydney Rabbitohs.
Yeah.
So
the only reason why we go for Newcastle too is because Haley's name, which is my mum, passed away in 2013, was a massive Newcastle supporter. And Haley likes, that's the reason why I go for them. The reason why Haley goes for them is her favourite player, Trent Hudson.
Shout out to you!
Now plays for Newcastle. So that's the only reason why Haley follows Newcastle. And plus for her name as well.
And then when Trent Hodgkinson goes for a new team, I'll go to that team.
Unless he retires.
If he retires, I'll be very sad.
Anyway, are you going to say about
that? Yes. This is a teddy with a shirt with the Knights logo.
So it's kind of like the jersey that I'm wearing. It's just got the Knights logo, not the Telstra Premiership or the Knights logo. It's just got the Knights logo.
So
that was $2.
Yeah. No, $6.
That's right, it was $2, $6.
Yeah. So I forgot about this completely.
Oh, well, you can put it up in your room tonight.
Yeah. I think there's a ghost haunting.
That's a dream catcher. That's a dream catcher.
Yeah, I know.
That's pretty cute.
So, I got a dream catcher because I think a ghost is haunting my room. So, yeah. And sorry guys, I'm sick.
No, I think it's because we were yelling last night at the Easter show. Penny and I nearly lost our voices.
I know.
I'm going to try a smile on.
Uh-huh. You weren't yelling as much as I was. I was like, go away!
I was yelling louder.
No, Haley was a louder one. Oh, after that.
Yelling.
Heard it so? Haley didn't need to do that.
I was like, go, go! Come on, guys, go! So...
They had this special thing on fairy flosses. Three bags for $12. So we got two bags like that, which I've got one, which is in my room, and just a full pink one,
yeah.
Which Uncle John ate.
He ate it all. That's good. Okay. So, and then here we just have the rest of our coupons that I'm going to use tonight.
Yeah, because Haley's going back there tonight, lucky girl.
With my mom.
And going on rides. And believe it or not, for the first time in ages, I've actually run the Ferris wheel and I am terrified of heights. And we had this lady and her son, her son went on it for the first time, and she went on it the first time in ages. So Haley, John and I went on that. And then after that, Haley and I went on this mad ride called the Pirates Revenge. Haley's just putting the photo back into the little thing.
It fell out.
Because it fell out. But we went on the Pirates Revenge. We also went on this giant slide. And it goes like, you go down like, bumping like that. Haley was beating me, but then I actually came back and beat her. And we will put that after this video. because John recorded it last night. So we'll put that in the comments down this down below as well, so you can see that too.
Okay.
But this is a photo from the Pirates Revenge.
We went on the Pirates Revenge. I went for the like 25th time.
I went for the first time.
Yeah, because he had a stroke.
When I was 26.
A couple years ago.
4 years ago.
4 years ago, stop correcting me. And he hasn't been on a ride except the Ferris wheel.
The Ferris wheel was the first ride.
Yeah, except the Ferris wheel.
Which was the first ride last night.
Ever since.
And then.
So, like, the Ferris wheel was the first ride he ever done since.
And then passed away too, like.
Yeah.
That was always our ride, we would always go on there. Yesterday I thought I would have cried my little eyes out, but I didn't. But anyway, Hayley's gonna put the photo up to the camera, but we'll copy it and put it in the description below.
Okay, so.
This is a photo of Hayley and I.
This is, oh yeah, I forgot. I got my face painting still on, but half of it's coming off. So I'll put a photo of it right there. Yeah, so this is what the Pirate's Revenge photo looks like.
It was so fun. Anyway, we'll take a photo of it.
Hold on, hold on, it needs to focus.
We'll send it that way.
Focus. So, yeah. That was really funny.
It was funny. I'm gonna get a couple for myself tomorrow too, so then that way we both have one.
We could have got that deal.
Yeah, but why pay an extra $5 when I can go get one for 20 cents? Get a copy of it done for 20 cents. What would you rather do? Pay $5 or 20 cents?
I don't know.
20 cents.
So, this is technically already into the 10th and 11th.
It's actually the 11th, sorry, the 9th day, but you actually forgot one thing.
What?
That's cowboy book.
Oh, that's in the Daily Telegraph.
Well, we actually met this really good performer named Space Cowboy.
You might have seen him.
He's broken 45.
Did you throw them all out?
He threw two out, yes.
Did you throw them all out?
No, I got one.
Well, you better hope the other two, one of them might have had Hayley's purse in there.
One of them did actually. That's why we can't find it.
You should have told me.
You knew what was in there, John.
No, I didn't.
Okay, shut up. I was even thinking about it. Don't worry, bud. We'll bring up the show and see if they find it. Or you can go in and say and see if they find it.
Yeah.
Hopefully they did.
Colleen Vigneault. And that has like all my gift cards and that in it.
Yeah, well, it looks like I'm going to go get your new gift card.
Mm-hmm. New money. So I had at least $45 in there.
There was no way there was $45.
And then $25.
Yeah, I had at least $30 in there. No, about 20 bucks in there.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, which chat bag we're gonna start with first?
John's, because he hasn't done anything.
True. So John, you're first. So what chat bags did you get?
He starts with the footy. Hold on. Show it off.
No.
Show the back.
Hey, did that Uncle John do that?
So, it's a Sassany Rabbitohs bag.
He can explain that.
And yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Come on, John, go.
I got a Sassany Rabbitohs bag from the East Coast show last night. I got a Rabbitohs Spencer case. Muppets bag.
The sports bag.
The sports bag, by the way.
Okay. Muppets football.
Hey, that would be a good tea tray for the dogs.
Yeah. Thank you.
Muppets sticker and stamp set. Notebook, Muppets notebook.
Hold on. Just show them the pages.
It's empty, it's just a notebook.
it's technically just lines, no margins, no characteristics.
Yeah, no. Sydney Rabbit hat.
Have you got that right?
That one.
No, well, there you go, you got another one to wait for. Okay. That's this one's tattoo. Actually cool, that's a tattoo.
And this is the rabbit's sport tattoo.
Which you'll probably put on when you get home.
It's on my, put it on my forehead.
Oh, no,
please don't. We're going out tomorrow, you're not doing anything like that.
We are.
Uncle John and I are, you can come with mom next year. That's a flag.
The flag. Yeah, so that's like a banner flag thing.
No.
So you tie it to like a pole or something.
It's, hold on, let me hold this. It's a flag.
Which I can put it on my neck.
No, you can't.
Yeah, you can.
That will choke the poor boy to death. Anyway, come on, hurry up, because we still got 38 hours show bags.
This is probably going to be really long, so I'm sorry. We're
That's
all sorry.
What I got in my Muppets bag.
It's probably going to be like 1 hour long.
Okay. Your next bag?
That was in here. My Muppets bag.
It's probably
even on that one. Well, lift this bag up first.
Lift it.
You gotta turn it around because yeah, it's on that side.
Okay, so.
This is my second bag, the WSFM bag, Trinity and Amanda.
First radio station in New South Wales, by the way. Harry, stop being a little misimpatient.
I've got a pair of headphones from WSFM show bag and they can bolt. Did that come in? And I also got a microwave flavored popcorn.
It's triple butter flavor.
It's triple butter flavor explosion.
I got
a whoopee cushion.
Fancy and Amanda whoopee cushion, which you won't wear and you want to take it out. A newspaper. I got
cherries.
No, they're dried cranberries, original snack pack.
And they're delicious.
They are.
Yeah, I've never tried them either, so don't worry, don't ask me.
And the bubble cream.
Yeah.
Different kind of bubble creams
that you could win. Win instantly.
Yeah. Which you can win valid at $642.
So all these pawpaw creams here, if you had to buy them separately, the value would be at $642.
But you could win it.
You could win all of them instantly.
I just actually have thought of an idea. If we get up to 100 subscribers, I've got the same bag that John got. So if we can get over 100 subscribers, well then I'll give my one away to the I'll give my one away.
And if you're already subscribed, you're already in the draw.
Yep. And the lucky winner, straight after the 100th subscriber, will be drawn.
Uh-huh.
If you get a Daffy Seven bag, because you can go to Banda Pizza and get a free pizza from Banda.
Yeah, I got that in one of my bags.
That's it, there's one in Panda. Tell them where you can get them from. Where's all the stores?
Panda Junction, Brighton Lake Saints, Brighton
Lake
Saints, Parramatta, East
Gardens,
Topway, Milkway,
and Broadway.
And Broadway.
Broadway. I want to go to Broadway to dance.
No.
Panda Junction is
Broadway is the only dancing place.
Panda Junction.
I know. Broadway.
East gardens,
like
this village garden.
Yeah, but our one's
Mara,
our one's like a street suburb.
Winnie,
I know, but
street.
All right, come on. Next one, John.
So you can get them anywhere, over funded, and all that. I got
that
every airplane
jelly.
No. Airplane jelly light, the lemon tea bag.
So technically it's just jelly, airplane jelly.
Tea flavor.
And it's light and the flavour is lemon tea.
Ooh.
And I've got a giant sea and a manta apron, which I tried on last night.
You're not showing.
The thing wouldn't fit me.
Do you want me to quickly take it off?
No, it's okay.
I got new my duck block of chocolate.
And it's lint. So lint is a very, very, very expensive company. So,
and I also got a portable charger in my shower bag with the cord.
But there's still more in that bag.
Yeah,
well.
There's still more.
That's from this shower bag.
That little part, but there's still more in the shower bag.
Yeah. So, we have a little bit of a story to tell you. We met the Space Cowboy. He is a 44 record.
Guinness World Record holder.
I got his autograph and I put it in a Daily Telegraph book. Well, show bag. John had them all.
And he accidentally threw it away with Hayley's purse.
Yes. And I had my purse in it.
We think with
Hayley's
purse.
With money.
We think with Hayley's purse.
It won't be in there. It won't be in there.
Well, it's not in there.
Did you throw all three out?
No.
You kept
one
and threw the other two out. We should have checked the bags before. But he knew that you put it in one of the bags, so you should have asked first. But anyway, keep going.
I've got
coffee mug
from the show bag.
It just says
drink, see, and Amanda.
Okay, that's all that he got from that show bag.
No.
Yes.
There's still a heap.
That's from the Triple M bag. He's just put it in there.
Oh.
That's not.
Well, hurry up and take it off.
And I also got that in the WSM fan bag, and it's unpacked lemon, limited time only.
Tomato ketchup flavored. I'm excited to try that.
And
we'll do another video.
Really nice.
We'll do another video trying all the weird stuff that we got in our bags that we've never heard from.
Yeah.
Including that. Oh.
And this is like fruit salad.
But it has passion fruit.
Oh, yours came in this.
And queen media in it. Wait, are those forks or spoons?
Forks.
Ah! Does that mean they're gonna be...
Oh, sorry, I'm silly. I got myself four surveys, not three.
Does that mean they're gonna be chunky?
No.
Oh, I'm sorry about my hair, guys. It's very messy. I just woke up. And then I'm like, are we doing the haul video?
That's a fork.
Oh, does that mean they're going to be...
Okay, I can't do two forks.
Does that mean they're going to be chunky?
Did that come in double B or rest of them or triple M?
Triple M. Now the rest of the stuff that he's got came in his Triple M show bag. Which show them you call a bag first. Oh, with the WSFM one too, they came with a bottle of water, which you put in that bag.
Yeah.
Which has still got my water in it.
This is my quarterback from...
Triple SFM.
Triple M.
The second best radio station that plays the footy. When you miss the footy on TV.
And for Triple M, I can just want to run a freezer mug or a coffee mug. And I chose triple and
you told me you're gonna choose the coffee mug.
Thanks for my. They just triple and freezer mug.
Do you want me to quickly go off and show me?
No, come on. Hurry up, keep going,
because
I've got to do mine, and
then
Amy's
going to
do hers.
Mm-hmm.
I've got a lot to
we'll
do.
We'll do mine last, because I have a hell of a lot of things.
And just little bits and pieces.
Yep.
And then the triple M bag.
And triple M shirt.
It's technically just got the triple M logo on it. It's a black t-shirt with the triple M
logo. Oh, those noodles came with the WSFM bag too.
Most of them
did. Yeah, and yeah, just little bits and pieces that...
Like little treatments and food.
Yeah, so I guess it's my turn now?
No.
Come on, it's just...
Oh yeah, got that. So he got himself more show bags, two more show bags.
I got Red Rock Deli.
Red Rock Deli.
The best chips ever.
The best chips. In the whole world.
I love the sea salt.
I got 5 different flavors which I ate 1 last night and 1 this morning for breakfast.
Eating dog food from Ricky.
So I had sweet chili in Red Rock Deli you get sweet chili sea salt vinegar.
And normal sea salt.
Honey soy chicken.
Okay, so this is what the Red Deli looks like, and it technically just is like that, but different colours. And this one's honey soy chicken.
I probably know what they all look like.
And just sea salt.
Yeah, and that's sea salt. And that's all he has left. But it did have sweet chili.
Oh, he's got my fave.
Yeah. So this is Mentos now.
This is my Mentos show bag, which I got for $10. Innie, I got plates for sharing little ones with mix, with them not in the packet.
It's a resealable pack, by the way.
Yeah.
It's just a really good thing because you need a resealable pack because you can't eat more at once.
Unless you're a kid like me.
Yeah. So he got 3 types of mints.
I opened this one yesterday and I didn't really like them.
I like these ones. So technically they're just Mentos little mints. I'll go show them the packet.
And I also got sugar-free gum.
Yeah, it's sugar-free. Okay, so this is what the package looks like on the orange one. Pass me that one.
They taste like little,
Yeah.
Little circle Tic Tacs.
Yeah, that's what they taste like.
No sugar.
I got sugar-free gum that just from first.
Nice.
With green JX lemon lime mint chewing gum, and taste was nice. I opened them last night when I got home. And also in my Mentos bag,
I haven't seen them before.
I got one sour mix.
So they're like...
So that'll be 2 sour mixes. Wait. That one would be a sour mix.
Yeah. So the assorted flavours are...
Pineapple, lime, grape and strawberry in both of these.
They're just the same.
In here...
Those are...
Just normal ones.
Pink lemonade.
Oh, I wouldn't mind having those. I like drinking pink lemonade.
Which I haven't had before.
And just more different ones.
And I've got 25 of small ones in a little packet.
Yeah.
Okay.
And That's all I've got in my okay.
No, it's my turn. Okay, I got the Jelly Belly pillow.
The only reason why he got that is
because I like jelly beans, and because
it comes with the Big Boozle
Challenge,
which we will be doing.
Which we've already done. John Taylor and Haley done it.
And this is weird. No one likes the canned dog food except him.
He thinks it tastes
like grapes.
Yeah.
This is what it comes with.
And that's
excuse me.
What a moon was.
Wait. You finished yours, it's mine.
Sorry.
This is what it comes with. It comes with stinky socks. Pew-wee. My favourite, Tutti Frutti. Lawn clippings, lime.
My favourite.
Blueberry, toothpaste. Butter popcorn, rotten egg. Vomit, peach, canned dog food. Chocolate pudding, coconut. Which we have not tried this one because it wasn't in the Bean Boozle Challenge I've done before. Baby wipes, juicy pear, or booger. Ugh.
Yeah.
That's the Bean Boozle Challenge. This one just has these flavours.
But in the Warheads one, you'll be surprised. I've never ever seen them before.
This one comes with 20 different flavours. It comes with tangerine, green apple, licorice, watermelon, bubblegum, orange, starburst, lemon, peach, chocolate pudding, Ireland punch, blueberry, butter popcorn, strawberry, coconut, tutti frutti, toasted marshmallow, berry cherry, lemon lime, cotton candy, and piñata.
Piñata!
This comes with all the good flavours from... I've got two of these packets. This one comes with all the good flavours like the... from the Bean Boozle Challenge, so they're all the good ones, not the yucky ones. This one is the sour mix, I think.
Sour.
It comes with, yes it is, sour apple, sour cherry, sour grape, sour lemon, and sour peach. That's all in that one.
And we will be trying all of these in a different video.
Oh, I'll be keeping this one for myself.
Yeah, no. Trying all the ones me and John have got.
Better.
I
love my chocolate.
So do I.
It comes with all different chocolates. I'll just show you two from here. It comes with milk chocolate and Chocky Top. That will do. I also got the Triple M Show bag, but the difference with mine and John's, John's got the Esky, I got the backpack. So everything that John had, I had in mine. The only difference is the backpack. As I showed you earlier with the Panthers cape, I've actually got myself the Panther show bag. The only difference with mine is everything that John has is in camera. So it comes with the Panther's hat, Panther.